4AG Robotics builds robots that pick mushrooms. So the mushroom industry is growing quickly. It's a $60 billion global industry, but it has this massive issue in getting people to come in and pick mushrooms. Mushrooms, because they grow at 4% an hour and they double in size every day, you need to have people in every single day of the year. And so what we found is that the job itself is not great. It's, you know, bad for your back, it's bad for your shoulders, it's difficult ergonomics. And so we built robots that solve that. We build robots that pick mushrooms, they work 24 hours a day, and they're currently live on 3 continents. You know, what's cool about Web Summit this year is it's just showed that, you know, BC is a place that we can build global leaders. It's brought a lot of leaders from around the world here. And as they walk around and they meet, you know, us little startups who are trying to make our own path in the startup world, I think they're realizing that, you know, we punch above our weight in Canada. We certainly punch above our weight here in BC. I think we're realizing over the last little while that Canada can build the very best companies in the world in specific spaces, and we need to do it more frequently. And we're seeing now, you know, true leaders coming out of Canada that can be the very best companies in the world. That's important for, you know, our economy. It's important for, you know, the impact we can make on the world. But I think we're just starting to hit our stride when it comes to great companies that are being built. We have a wonderful base of talent in the artificial intelligence space. We have, you know, incredibly bright and hardworking people. We're doing a better job now to keep them in Canada and keep them as a part of our journey. And so I think what we're going to see in the next few years is more breakthrough companies coming from Canada who can build and scale, you know, global leaders here in our country. And certainly we're seeing a lot of that in British Columbia. You know, our investors and Pacifican have allowed us to do is build the company without having to necessarily pinch every single penny, and to be able to move at the speed that can allow us to capture the market shares that, you know, the first mover in the world that's doing this. So it's been a great validation for all the work that we're trying to do and the efforts we're trying to take as we commercialize the business, and a good signal too as we start talking with new investors about, you know, why they should participate in this, you know, little company in Salmon Arm, BC. Because we have a wonderful group of both investors and this, you know, huge support network, including Pacifican, that's giving us the financial backing to be successful.